Broadway.
Hey, how about
Left hand first thing we jam for the old couple of singles. They call it off.
First time on the line tonight for Omaha, the Blasted Girl. Gateway Bay hustling, making sure that Old Capitol does not get any points on that one. All right, guys, it looks like we have Home Sweet Homes on the line for Omaha. This is what you call a soul crush. Very effective in delivery. It literally crushes your soul.
It calls it off. Ladies, former now we've got the Omaha All-Stars.
James Bank. Looks like we're starting this one with a power jam for Omaha. Skate away, Faye out there for Omaha. Ooh, big hit.
Come on, crowd, let's get her through.
Triple D's has to go to the box. 5 more points for Skate Away Faye.
Skate Away Faye finding a way around.
Beautiful. Sorry, I got a little confused. That beautiful hit was done by Rylan Hatzelsen. Beautiful job by Ima Firestarter.
Leopard Emmer is taking a new jam on this one.
Tonight's event is brought to you by Mint Design. Mint Design Group will give you your company a visual makeover, helping you raise your brand on print, signage, and interactive efforts to exciting new levels. Driven by passion for design and fueled by good coffee, Mint Design Group creates visually stunning experiences for their clients. Visit them at mintdesigngroup.com. Skate Away Bay Leaf Jam.
Put the points on the board. Both teams are skating hard tonight.
All right, guys, we need to make some noise because we got Ima Firestarter on the line for Omaha. She's going up against the left for Denver. Lead champ, left for Edwards. Great job by Ima Firestar. Home Sweet Home's going to the box.
Oh, no.
Old Pablo getting 4 points on that, bringing the score to 91-50. Now, in any other sport, this would be a blowout. But in roller derby, as you can see, it changes so quickly with something as simple as a power jam. He blasted the girl jamming.
Free jam. Back once again on the move. Jam. Better up.
Batter up, getting 5 points. There we go, he blasted the girl out of the pack.
And for a second, taking a seat.
Some noise for I'm a Fire Starter. Nice soul crush by Lockers. Oh, another soul crush on I'm a. Great recycle ladder for Lockers as well. It's only a 21-point game at this point, Geddes. Yeah, Elastic Girl on the line for Omaha. calls that jam off the floor. Omaha can pick up any points, bringing the score to 119-78. 27 minutes left in this half. This is still a very close game, guys. They're going to need your help. They're going to need noise. They're going to need yelling. This jam's gonna be starting out as a power jam for Old Capital City. Only a 33-point difference right now. Thank you. It's a power jam. Make some noise. Oh, come on, Mid-America Center. You can be louder than that. Looks like Molly Master going to the box on a multiplayer. Looks like a backlog. this is a good start out of Power Jam for Old Capital City. 37-point lead for Omaha right now. Looks like getting around Hurd. Keeping them at 3 points, bringing the score to 141-117. If I'm doing that right, that's a 24-point lead. I hope we can do it that way. But 24 points is not much, guys. We need some noise. We need some yelling, some screaming. Let's get away from y'all through here. High block going to outlaw Jesse Payne's. This is a power jam, people. This is what we need. All right, I'm a fire starter on the line. 24-point lead. minutes to go. Power Jam Omaha! Great job by the Fire Star and the Omaha Blockers. Grant Shylock's taking a little tumble there. Old Cavill.